Hello, good morning. Today I'm going to show you how this first prototype from the water rowing bike works. You see two hydrofoils. The front one can be steered, so that's for the balance. The rear one is to propel the water bike. And the angle of attack of the rear wing can be adjusted by moving the steering bar around. This way it's pointing down, that way it's pointing up. And now I put the rear foil on a fixed place, just to show you that I can lift myself up by rowing. So you already see that I'm lifting myself. I don't even need to click in. And it's not heavy at all the way it goes now. But of course it's meant not to push myself up, but to push the rear wing down. And in that way, propel the whole bike. And once you have enough speed, it's meant to come out of the water on the foils. And the foils are real big now. So I hope it will be easy to get out of the water. But I've got the hang of it, and of course I have to learn it, how to, because by moving the steering bar around, I adjust the angle of attack, and I will have to learn that trick. And I think it's easier to learn it with the big wings. It will be easier to get out of the water, but I will not get that much speed as I want to get later. But I'll also show you how the wing works with another video.